What does an innovative classroom look like?
In 1908, it looked like this.
In 2008, it looks like this.
Innovation doesn't have to be expensive.
Resources for learning in the classroom requires innovation.
Innovative classrooms need innovative